Morning, a crash in northeastern Kelloland ended with some area farmers rounding up loose cattle. According to the Deuel County Sheriff's Office, a semi was heading south on Highway 15 when it went into the ditch and rolled onto the passenger side. No one was hurt, but the cattle the semi was hauling were unloaded, and some had to be rounded up by some nearby farmers. The cattle were eventually put into other trailers and taken back to the farm. Officials are investigating the crash.